it, he could hardly believe. They were there in his car, driving to auditions for a band they'd called Beginnings. She was bold, running from small town life on a farm. He was a Floridian boy with a shy gaze, kind eyes. She saw what he had inside. They fell in love that summer, and times got hard when she walked away. Now the ring he bought, it's in New York City. She wanted to chase her dreams, and he loved her enough to let her leave. Flash forward 7 years, she looked up his name when she went down to Miami in the middle of the spring. With broken hearts and healing scars, they cried together on that beach. And then from there it's all history.
I will love you endlessly.